Okay, so you're a bad guy. You're surrounded by LAPD. You've seen the movies. You're gonna shoot your way out. Only your buddy takes one in the chest and he's dead before he hits the ground.
I think I've seen that movie.
Now the cops are blamming away. Blam, blam! Six cops squeezing Glocks. That's a lead storm is coming right at you. Definitely ain't no movie. What do you do?
Al Pacino was in it. Might have been De Niro.
You pee your pants, you drop your weapon, you kiss the pavement. Okay? At least that's what I do.
Instead, I go back to the car, execute the hostage, and die doing it.
Now, why would you sacrifice yourself to kill your hostage?
So I couldn't reveal what you were up to?
McGuire lives at 1041 apartment 1.
What are we? If anyone asks.
City inspectors.
No, nobody talks to city inspectors.
Okay, you're a realtor. I'm your client. You show me an apartment.
Do I look like a realtor?
Okay, I'm a realtor. You're the guy looking for the apartment, okay? Can we go?
Would I live in a place like this? I mean, I don't even know if I could afford a place like this.
Well, that's why I'm showing you, to see if, you know, you would want to live in a place like this.
Does it have a jacuzzi?
If it has, I'm gonna drown you in it.
Hi, this is Frank McGuire. Sorry I can't take your call right now. Leave a message and I'll get right back with you.
Clear.
Clear.
Message bank deleted.
Looks like someone didn't want us to hear McGuire's messages.
Eric? Need you to check the call.